Hello, I'm JezzaGaming and welcome back to Settlement Survival. Now, before we get into this video, if you could be so kind as to like and share this video and subscribe if you're new to the channel and like what you see, as well as help me reach my goal of 150 subscribers by the end of the year. In saying that, before we get too far in, I'd like to quickly welcome our newest subscriber to the channel. I believe the name is Sergeant Deadhead, if I have pronounced that correctly. If I have not pronounced that correctly, I do apologize. But welcome to the channel. Thank you for showing your love and support to the channel, and thank you for being our 140th subscriber to the channel, making us only with 10 subscribers left until we hit our goal of 150 subscribers. Once again, thank you for subscribing, and I hope you continue to enjoy content on the channel. In saying that, let's get into the video itself. Now, where is... Oh no, people are moving. Okay. Okay, so we have these being done. A big seniors area, we're probably gonna need at least two of these. Okay, a little market over here. We have a big market over here. We have a few markets running. There's a second market. There. So we have a few markets running. You could have at least. How many people do we have? Three? Okay, so we can't really do much because we don't have enough. New tech point has been acquired. Two levels. Livability, bathhouse, hospital. Okay, for that no thank you. Housing is quite good. Health is dropping a bit. Happiness is, I think happiness, oh no, happiness. Oh, it says 51%, it's showing 49B. Okay. This is the one where we do not have glass. 40 glass out of our 80 that we need. We also need clothing. How much do we have of custom gown? 15, so we don't actually have any. Right, where is that's an advanced blacksmith? Ooh, that's dropped a bit. March has arrived, and we've actually just dropped quite a bit. What is wrong? Okay, you're going up a bit, which is good. Hello, there's a thing here. What's your problem? You don't have a worker. Let's turn you off then for a minute. You're going up, which is even better. Oh, you're going up again. Yay. Okay, so 80%. That's fantastic. What's why? What did that say? Hang on. 79, okay. That's not good. One person is hungry. You both dropped. Your lack of raw materials. Luxury coat. So you have a luxury coat. You's being built? Yeah, you are. Okay, so what do you need? Silk and something. So are we actually making silk then? That's a good question. Are we making silk? Don't actually know. How do I find that out? Materials. Trade goods. Hang on a minute. We have heaps. We have heaps of those, so we could easily get that. Glass, we have 5. Okay, how is glass made? Hold on, how is glass made? That's that. Your bedding. Luxury bedding. Bricks. Town hall policy. Boiler room. House with no one in it. Where is glass made? Right, there's. Hang on a minute. Okay, so hang on a minute. But we have enough sand. Refined fuel is we have. Why the hell aren't you being made? Okay, so are you not being made simply due to the fact that we don't have enough of you? Okay, hang on a minute, hang on a minute. One, two, three. Let's prioritize. No, we can't. Never mind. A traveling merchant is he. User all at maximum capacity. So we actually don't need you at the moment. We actually have 10 of you. Let's go ahead. No, let's. What else can we done about actually at the moment? Use are maxed out as well. You. Okay, you're doing that one. Three of your citizens are freezing. What? Oh, because they're actually not in reach. Hang on, no, here they are. Yeah, they're in. How the hell are. Hang on a minute. Okay, weird look at. You have heat. You are doing something. We have 100 glass. So let's shut down you and then demolish you. Yous are all doing fantastically. You two, you're making medicinal powder. You use medicinal powder to do whatever the hell. We're somehow starving. I don't know how we're starving. You're freezing. How are you people freezing? Hang on a minute. Okay, is this for everyone? Hang on a minute. Is this for. Ooh, no. Okay. We can handle that one and that one. Okay. 60. Stone is using. You're starving for some stupid reason. You're a bathhouse. What's the biggest thing? Hang on a minute. What's the biggest thing? Medicinal powder. Okay, so you, one of yous, which one's which? You do medicinal powder. Where do you actually get? Hang on a minute. You turn herb into medicinal powder. Use both. Okay, so read. Where do we get herb from again? Gavra's hut and then hang on. Wait, that said nursery. Do we have a nursery? Do we have a nursery? Hang on a minute. Herbalist hut. Well, we don't seem to have a nursery unless I Landfill. Agriculture. Nursery. Okay, so I need all of this. Okay, so we need you. We know what that's gonna give. Apiary. You know what? Let's get this just to see what the hell it does. Let's put it maybe get two of them. I mean, I know what it does. It gives us things. Nursery. Okay, so let's. Where can we put you? Not here. Not here. Okay, so you're gonna go in there. Prioritize. You are overperforming. How much glass? 155. There we go. Let's play and get you pumping because apparently for some reason you went from having stuff to not having stuff. Advanced blacksmith research. We don't actually have. These have both dropped. Why have these actually dropped? Why? Health is. Hang on. Food, trade, apparently I can't use it. Oh, hang on. Okay, hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. A grove. Ooh, okay, so can this go anywhere else? No. Okay, so. It can actually only get placed in there. Yep. Righto. Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna. No, available. Oh, come on. No available steeds. Yeah, go figure. And what? We're gonna go ahead and turn that off. Wait, how do we not have clothes? We have zero clothes, apparently. How does that work? No tech point acquired, don't care. Yep, and a gown, which we don't have. I don't really care. Hospital. Hang on. Where construction? We have a school. I think if we get a school, I don't even know where the hell school is. Justice. Okay, so there's the school there. Activate. School expansion. Services. Oh, fair. I feel like we already have it. Maybe not. Yeah, no, maybe you don't have it. If we're trying to put it in somewhere, it's a nightmare already. And let's put it in here. Let's prioritize it. Oh, hello. Yeah, that's gonna max us out. Really badly. Accept it. And policy. Let's see how that, it needs 50,000 coin in order to change it. That's the farming policy, so let's just go with that and see what happens. Okay, so liver, well, there is no bloody counting one. Where's the housing? We haven't done any of this wearable ilk. We really do need to. We've done a lot of this stuff just so that we can actually help ourselves. But we haven't done anything else. Okay, where's our clothing? Here. Okay. Yes. Oh, that dropped significantly. And everyone is unhappy because we do not have any clothing. Hang on, we can build these then. I thought they weren't working. That's them. Okay, hang on. Do we have a police station? I swear we do. Or at least I thought we did. Where's the police station? Do we not have one? Thought we did. Yeah, there it is. But hang on, what's the difference? Durability 400. 400. 1. 420. Five hundred, 525. Hey, can we get this instead, Ben? Hey, we need what? Let's just make room for the minute. How do we get what the hang on, what does it actually require? We need silk, wool, or alpaca wool. Okay, so the biggest issue is we actually have what's your problem? Okay, yeah, we can ignore that for the meantime. Oh, sorry, just hit the microphone. Okay, so we and then okay, hang on a minute. Textiles. Okay, so this is where we make it. What's this? Textile watermill. Housing upgrades is, yeah, we have that. You should be working. Okay, so rare seeds have been found. Agriculture. Processing, food processing, nope, silk, mulberry leaf, I don't even know what that is. Okay, this says ground. Oh, this can be built under buildings. Looks kind of weird, but anyway. a lack of raw materials that needs cotton. Yep. Hang on a minute. Where do you get a mulberry leaf grown in the orchard? Oh, so we actually need an orchard to begin with. How big can you make this thing? Hold on, did we put a school in somewhere? They're down here. Okay, policies, house policies, can't get any of them. Citizen, education, no intervention. This one, class is, yes, cell. Let's go with oats, coffee. Apparently we don't actually have anything, so let's turn that off and return us. Cotton, which need entered in fields, so we clearly don't have any. Okay, well, everyone, I think we're gonna end it there for now. So hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you hit the like button, share this video, and subscribe if you're new channel and like what you see, as well as help me reach my goal of 150 subscribers by the end of the year. In saying that, as always, I'm JezzaGaming. Once again, welcome to the channel, our newest subscriber to the channel. As always, I'm JezzaGaming. This is Settlement Survival. And I'll see you in the next video.